Number one, he said. Iran number one. Ayatollah Blassi leading the Iron Sheik, making their grand entrance.
Iran number one.
And the chant goes out, USA.
Oh, look at those American flags. They've wanted this entire arena.
Iran number one! Iran number one! Don't tell me Iran is!
There it is! Sergeant Slaughter! Marine him makes his way into the arena, and look at the throng of the flags led by Terry Daniels with the colors. Sarge checking it out.
For one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing first from Tehran, Iran, weighing 258 pounds, the Iron Sheik. And his opponent from South Carolina, weighing 296 pounds, Sergeant Slaughter.
Oh, just listen to this crowd. I can't believe it.
Everyone on their feet. USA, everyone.
There's a new recruit.
Into the Cobra Claw.
Let's hope that young man never has to defend the turf of the United States of America. But I think he would be willing to stand ready for the cause.
Absolutely, Jim. Ayatollah Blassi being ushered out of here.
Wait a minute.
He spat right at the Sarge.
Oh.
Look out, Sarge is gonna explode.
You've got to remember, that's 296 pounds. It just unloaded with a flying drop kick high in the air. Sergeant Slaughter turning it on, and that's the recipient of the punishment that has just been handed out by the Sarge. Iron Sheik back at his feet. Into the lockup. Oh, beautiful move with a knee to the midsection. Slaughter manages to double over.
Oh, Sarge loaded up something in his boot.
idea. All I can do is speculate.
Referee Dan Davis checking it out now.
Clean as a whistle.
Usually it's the Sheik who loads that boot up.
What's this?
High slam.
Oh. Well, it's conceivable there could be a load in there.
He doesn't want to hear it.
The way the Sarge reacted, like he was kind of chalking it up.
Referee checking it out again.
Slam into the top turnbuckle. Sergeant Slaughter with a forearm to the Iron Sheik in front of a capacity crowd for this World Wrestling Federation spectacular.
This
what an event
World
it
War
is.
Three, Gene.
It is indeed.
Knuckle sandwich right between the eyes.
There's an old cliche, but I don't believe I can repeat it. I was just thinking of something.
Thank God.
Well, now, those are just open hands.
Those are for the referee's benefit.
Right, for the benefit of the referee. There's a right that floored, if you will. Sheik Lahani, the Iron Sheik. Another slam into the top turnbuckle. Sergeant Slaughter now taking control of this.
Oh, ripped him right out over the top rope to the concrete floor.
And I don't mind telling you, these fans totally agree with the actions of Sergeant Slaughter. Look at this sea of humanity on hand for this. Uh-oh, here comes the
there
chant.
There goes USA. Talk about doing a psych job on somebody. The fans here are certainly doing one on the Sheik.
Oh, what a right. Huh.
Payback time for the Sarge.
Oh. High in the air. Can you imagine the man? Oh, he didn't even want to pin him. No, he wants one thing.
Punishment.
Matter of fact, he whipped that head up so quick, I couldn't believe it. He could have nailed the Sheik right there.
Certainly wants him to suffer, Gene. Sheik, can, everyone knows his credentials, can take a great deal of punishment.
Look at that. Doesn't even let the referee get a one count.
The man who stripped Bob Backlund of the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship.
And then subsequently lost. The Incredible Hulk Hogan, look at this.
Oh, raking those eyeballs right across that top rope.
You know, take into consideration that particular move and then the salt from the perspiration of the body. The Sheik virtually blinded, at least momentarily.
He doesn't have any idea where he is, Gene.
Head of the ropes. Oh, and a shot downstairs by Sergeant Slaughter. Have you ever seen a man besides yourself, Gorilla Monsoon, that big, move that well?
Absolutely not. Look at that! Reversal there on the part of the Sheik sends Sarge right over the top rope, into the steel post, and to the concrete floor.
I have never seen such resiliency. I had virtually marked the Sheik off.
Can't do it. This guy's a tough cookie. He's shown us that on many occasions. Coming out now.
Oh, Sheik going outside of the ring. No. Oh! Right on top of our broadcast table. Get him to get. No!
No!
Sheik,
oh, come on!
Out.
Get the chair out of the hand! Oh, oh! How in the world?
Right across the back of the Sarge. Pandemonium has broken loose here.
It's a total state of chaos. Sergeant Slaughter has been opened up. Oh!
Look at the guts. He's crawling his way back into this ring, Gene.
Well, it's the shades of the United States Marine Corps. at a man that has done battle before.
Sheik doesn't want him in there by any way, shape, or form. He's got that rope hooked with both legs. He wasn't about to go back to this arena floor. And the Sarge is back in the ring.
This is absolutely phenomenal. Iron Sheik now turning the tables. Oh, and a blast, perhaps to the throat. I could not be sure. A slam of the sergeant's forehead, face, into the top turnbuckle on the part of Sheik Al-Ahadi.
As I look back, tables.
As I look back on a Gorilla Monsoon, I can't help but believe it would have been a prudent move on the part of the Sarge to pin the Iron Sheik earlier in this bout when he had the opportunity.
Well, he's not interested in that victory, Gene. He's interested in just making this guy suffer.
Look at this block, if you will, on the part of Sergeant Slaughter. Boot to the sternum, and a right to the head, and another one that rocks the Iron Sheik. Side headlock by Slaughter. Boom!
Sheik drops down. Look at that nice leapfrog. Oh, he ran right into that elbow.
And again, Sergeant Slaughter. Out of the ring. Off the apron and down out of this hard cement floor. In front of this capacity crowd to add insult to injury. The Iron Sheik spatting upon the body of Sergeant Slaughter. Now this man put in a position of having to fight back.
He can do it. He is the toughest man I know in professional wrestling today, Gene. Uh-oh, Sheik's got that boot up there. No! Sarge wouldn't let him do it.
And a shot to the jaw that leveled a 296-pound Sergeant Slaughter. Obviously, the crowd favorite this week. And again,
Sarge outside once more.
On his hard cement floor.
He is in condition, this Iron Sheik. Can't take it away from him, Gene. He's in fantastic physical condition. Look, he's loading up that boot. He's got that boot loaded up.
Oh.
Right to the head. That is a weapon.
That had to do some damage.
Oh, he rammed his head face first right into that pointed boot.
And I'll tell you, there you see.
Sarge is bleeding.
Oh!
Profusely.
Oh, no.
That loaded boot just busted him wide open. The blood is in his eyes. He can't see where he's going.
He wears the crimson mask. Referee should call a match. He should call a match.
This match could easily be stopped at this point for excessive bleeding.
This is insanity.
Referee's taking a look at him.
This is insanity.
Sarge is pushing him away.
This man requires immediate medical attention.
The blood is just pumping out of that wound.
He is hemorrhaging.
Doctor over there to take a look at
it. I don't know if he... talk about man's inhumanity to man. This goes past the limits.
Doctor right at ringside trying to get a look at it. I'm sure the Sarge can't see that blood has to be running in his eyes. Look at his Sheik biting now on the open wound of Sergeant Slaughter.
He's an animal.
Sarge in desperation coming back with the right hand, but not too much on it.
And while there shouldn't be a loss of blood.
Suplex.
And it actually turned into a form of a body slam. Now there is blood all over the body of the Iron Sheik.
But it all belongs to Sergeant Slaughter.
Gorilla Monsoon, I'm going to make a statement right here and now. This match should be stopped.
I agree in 100%, Gene. You don't need a doctor to tell you that this man is bleeding profusely.
God, we still live in the civilized world.
Sheik now going outside.
Wait a minute. Is the Sheik going to mount? Back top. Turnbuckle top. Well.
Yes, he is.
He is indeed.
A desperation move on the part of the Sarge at the last moment, rolling out of the way. How could he even see him coming?
What I got this.
Slaughter reaching down inside. Suplex now by the Sheik. No. Sarge blocked it.
What did he ever?
Oh, he got a suplex of his own. But it took a lot out of him as well.
Look,
and the fans are on their feet, Gene.
Are they ever? I cannot believe the resiliency of Sergeant Slaughter, the native of Paris Island, South Carolina. Sarge still hemorrhaging profusely.
Look at the guts on this man. Sarge is shrugging off those blows. Look at his face.
Well, I've used the term before.
Sarge exploded with the right hand and another. And another.
Look at him torn off. The offensive of the Iron Sheik. Oh!
Oh, big uppercut. Sends the Iranian down to the canvas. And Slaughter loading up the cannon.
Can he burn the door?
Oh!
And that brings this capacity crowd to their feet. Slaughter wears the crimson mask.
Oh, he's trying to take that boot off. Sheik kicked him off there, but he's got that boot half unlaced. Now the Sheik drops the referee.
Wait a minute. The referee has called for the bell. And again, Slaughter throws the referee off. And a referee calling
for help.
Rene
Goulet coming in. Oh, he got a cannon for his trouble.
Slaughter cannon. Referee asking for more help. And in the meantime, Sergeant Slaughter getting to the boat. Here comes
Tony Garea. Oh, he got Garea. A shot.
Beat Sarge Brian Blair.
Sarge determined to get that boot off. Brian takes a shot. He got it. Rene Goulet now trying to get the Sarge back. Sheik's got the boot now.
Indeed he does. Oh, this is total.
Sheik nails Tony Garea.
Total all-out war.
Sarge in frustration. He worked so hard.
A bloodbath.
To get that boot off and not been able to use it.
I don't mind telling you, Gorilla Monsoon, I do share the curiosity. Indeed.
Let's
Sergeant Slaughter, let's get to the guess.
Here's the referee's official decision. He has disqualified both men. This bout, a double disqualification.
A double D, double disqualification.
I thought the match should have been stopped long ago, Gene, for excessive bleeding.
Can we just go back to Gorilla Monsoon for a moment as Sergeant Slaughter tries to gain? Boy, there's still life left in that body. God, he needs medical attention.
USA number one! I don't mind bleeding for my country, but I'm damn tired of bleeding for that guy right there.
I love all of you people. I love New York City.
I don't know if he can.
But I swear to you on my mother's grave, I will never wrestle here again. Unless I have the Iron Sheik.
Can you hear that, Gorilla Monsoon?
He said he would never wrestle again unless he got the Iron Sheik back in the ring.
I'll say it with me one more time. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thousands and thousands of fans on their feet waving American flags for Sergeant Slaughter. Listen to the reaction of the crowd here.
Tony Garea staying out there giving the Sarge a hand, which he really needs at this point.
Tell you what, there are paramedics and a doctor standing by. Oh, look at that. Can you believe it? Can you believe it, ladies and gentlemen?
Pandemonium. We've seen it all here this week. Sarge going out to the cheers of the standing ovation given him. Fantastic.